Every team has its own unique workflows, which is why standard templates sometimes just don't cut it. Simply put, a template should adapt to fit your workflows, not the other way around. Microsoft Whiteboard has a large selection of templates for different categories, like brainstorming, problem solving, and more. You can also create custom templates that work exactly the way you do, and you can reuse them or modify them as often as you like. To create a custom template, configure your whiteboard to represent the template you want to create. Once you're done, open up Templates. Go to My Templates and select Create New Template. Name it, save it. That's it. You've created a custom template. Your new template is now accessible in My Templates for future use. To share with coworkers, choose the template you want and select the Share option. Simply enter the email address of anyone you want to share your template with and send. You'll find shared custom templates in the Shared With Me section of templates. Keep your team in the flow. With Whiteboard custom templates, you can collaborate your way faster.